I fixed Genshin Impact's biggest issue. Controller players no longer have to be stuck behind the slowest cameraman of all time. I'll let the results speak for themselves.